Lot 16, a chestnut filly by Helmet out of the unraced Seeking the Gold Mare Angel's Tears. This filly is out of an own sister to the triple French-listed winner Advice, who also ran second in the Group 3 La Coupe de Maison Lafitte. Angel's Tears is also a half-sister to Group 3 Prix de la Grotte winner Anna Salai, second in the Group 1 Irish 1,000 Guineas, the dam of Group 1 Prix Jean-Luc Lagardère winner National Defense, alongside the dam of South African listed winner and Grade 1 placed Dubai Gina. The filly's second dam, Anna Palariva, won the Group 3 Prix d'Amoul prior to producing 10 winners, while the next dam won the Group 3 Park Hill Stakes, having also been runner-up in two further Group 3 contests. This filly is qualified for French owners' premiums. Lot 16, a chestnut filly by Helmet out of Angel's Tears, consigned by Mocklers Hill.